just because I have a disability doesn't mean I don't have like a dream of doing something that I love to do.
Megan Smith was born with distal spinal muscular atrophy. Her disabilities never stopped her from wanting to play sports. At the end of grade 5, Megan started playing wheelchair basketball outside of school. 2 years later, Megan can now say she is the first wheelchair athlete in the Vancouver School Board to play alongside able-bodied athletes. Reporter Stephanie Yip spoke with Megan before her Thursday night game.
Was it difficult? Because here you're playing with a lot of regular students as well, right?
It was difficult because I thought that the regular students would say to the teacher that it's not fair because she has more advantage and faster. Mm-hmm. But actually, they never said that. So, like, it made me feel like they didn't think that.
You know, I think the girls here at the school, I mean, they've known Megan for a long time now. So to them, there's nothing different. They're just Megan playing ball. People that I've talked to are very encouraged, and they think, yeah, it's about time. Good opportunity.
Do you want to continue playing basketball into high school?
Probably, because I really like basketball.